the elected governor of my people, I, Vivian Sorgel, do solemnly affirm and swear to promote the general welfare, harmony, democracy, and freedom from all civil vice, to promote and secure the Commonwealth with the Federal Republic of St.Charlian, as declared by the Charter of this Land and Territory, to protect the sovereign people of this territory, their welfare, their honor, their dignity, and their realm. I go for refuge until I am enlightened to the Buddhas, the Dharma, and the highest assembly. May I attain the state of a Buddha for the benefit of all sentient beings. I vow to refrain from taking life. I vow to refrain from taking those that are given. I vow to refrain from sexual misconduct. I vow to refrain from speaking with malice and falsity. I vow to refrain from objects that could cloud the mind and destroy the judgment. I vow to refrain from all overindulgence and luxuries that destroy judgment and cloud the path. I vow to refrain from all promotion of my ego. I vow to refrain from being angry and acting rashly. I vow to refrain from taking food at the wrong times. I vow to refrain from abusing free jewels. Until I reach enlightenment, I take refuge in all the Buddhas, in the Dharma, and in the Noble Sangha. By the merit of accomplishing the six perfections, may I achieve Buddhahood for the benefit of all sentient beings. To the Buddhas, the Dhakas, and Dakinis, and the many gods and Dharma followers, I pray for the ending of all suffering in all times, in all realms. I pray that whatever imperfection I may have, may I accomplish that imperfection and perfect it for the benefit of all sentient beings. I pray that all suffering that arises from desire, from ego, and from ignorance be ended, so that only the light of compassion may